Jnananjana Salakaya Chakshurun Militam Tasmai Sri Gurave Vancha Kalpatarubhyasya Kripa Sindhu Vyasa Patitanam Pavaneyo Vaishnaveyo Namo Mahavadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaura Chishayana Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Vasmi, Tavai Vasmi, Najimaya, Iti Pignaya Radhi, Tangne Maam. First of all, my Koti Koti Dandvat Pranam in the lotus feet of my Parma Radhyatam, Om Vishnupad, Astota Sashimad Bhakti Pragyan Kisho Goswami. And send koti koti dandot pranam in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru. Om Vishnupada Sota Sasimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami. I am happy that our festival very successful in all respects. Then today is last day, but what I am telling, whether ladies or men, also carefully keep it in your pocket, heart. And really, if you want to attend Krishna Prem, Gopi Prem, very quickly, then you should remember all Harikatha that I have told and try to follow all the principles. Don't divide your heart into fractions here, there. One part intended to Krishna. Not like Krishna, to Krishna, like gopis. They give up their husband, father, mother, children, even their chastity, lok dharma, veda dharma, everything, and became one-pointed to Krishna. If you can do very soon, it may be that in one this birth, in one birth, you can attain up to Arshakti or Rati. And after that you can go. So, we have told up to Pingala, and then Krishna is telling that Daptatreya is telling to Jadu Maharaj that in this world what we like, we collect them. And this is the reason to be unhappy, suffering. Those who are intelligent, they should be akinchan, nishkinchan. Only Krishna is our wealth and everything. What to tell my body, even by mind, we should not collect all these things. There was a bird named Kurar Pakshi. Kurar, were you? Achha. She had, that bird had some piece of flesh or meat in his beak. But there were so many which had no dish of beads, they followed and they began to attack. In the last, he left and became aloof. Then he was relieved. And who took that? Again all began to attack. What is the meaning? So we should try to learn from this. If your wife is very, very, very beautiful, another strong person will come and forcibly take away. In India, so many emperors we have seen. Nur Jahan and others. Taj Mahal, you know, that lady. Oh, there was a lady. She was not married. Some person came to test, examine that lady is quite qualified for my son or not. At that time, the relatives, father, mother and others were somewhere gone, so she was alone. So she did some adar satkar. And told to sit there. But there was no rice to cook. She took some paddy and keep it in okhal and began to He saw that there were so many bangles. And they were making sound. So one after another she broke. Only two were there. Again she began. Oh, then what began? Again? Glory. Then he broke another also. And no sound. He told that I was there. I learned that so many persons together, they make quarrel. If even to always talking. No, like Rupa Sanatan are in their group, all used to come to Gopal Bhatta Goswami and Rupa Goswami also, and they used to hear Srimad Bhagavat. No quarreling, nothing. Raghunath Bhatta. So, we should try not to quarrel with anyone. Always prasparanu kathanam smaryantasya smaryantasya. So in this way, always remember in Krishna and also making others about Krishna. Vrangi kid, he catches another
insect
and keeps in his hole and
making some spiders and sound.
And then next, fearing, and after some hours, he becomes form as he, Vrangi kid. What means? If he will by dvesh, by sneha, or by bhaya?
Fear.
If you are giving your mind towards anyone, then what will be? You will be like him. So be careful. Don't give your mind here and there only to Gurudev and high class of Vaishnava or Radha Krishna, Mahaprabhu. Then, labhasu durlabhamidam bau sambhavante manusyam arthadam anityam api hathira turnam jateta na pateta anumat tujavat nisesar vishaya khalu sarvata. That Avadhut is telling Dattatreya, labhasu durlabhamidam. Oh, you?
Om Jnanatimirandasya Jnananjanashalakaya Chakshurunvilitam Yena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. This shloka, Labdva Sudurlabhamidam Bahu Sambhavante, very important shloka, which all of our Gaudiya Vaishnava Acharyas have highlighted in the teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam. And our Srila Gurudev often also quotes this shloka. It is a very significant lesson, because in this shloka, Sri Krishna is telling to Uddhava that this human form of life, labdva sudurlabham idam bahu sambhavanti, that it is actually attained after bahu sambhavante, millions of lifetimes, and it is sudurlabha, it is very, very rare. Manushyam artadam anityam apiha dhira, that this manushya, this human form of life, is artadam. That means it can give the highest benefit. Although, yes, it is temporary, it is anitya, quite short-lived, this human body, but it can give the highest benefit. Just as we heard Srila Gurudev telling us the other day, that to attain the human form of life in this most auspicious Dhanya Kali Yuga, when we can attain the highest ultimate benefit of life by Nam Samkirtan, as given by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that this opportunity is so very, very rare that even the great sages and demigods within our universe, they are hoping, they're praying to even take birth in human form in this Kali Yuga. So, therefore, turanam yateta napatim anumritya yavat. The suggestion is being given that you should not waste even a single moment in not utilizing the opportunity. Turnam, that means immediately. You should endeavor to attain this highest benefit before anumrityu yavat, before this body will fall to the ground. Nik shreyasaya vishaya kalu sarvatasyat. Because nishreyasa is available to us. That means the ultimate attainment. Nik shreyasa. It is available in this human form of life, and therefore, because that's the purpose of this human form of life, one should not endeavor for the inferior things of this world, vishaya, simply the ordinary material sense objects which are available, sarvataksyat, they're available in every species of life, they're available to the hogs, to the dogs, to the camels, and to the asses. as Srimad Bhagavatam is telling. They're available to the insects. They're available to the bird species. Everywhere they're enjoying Vishaya. But none of those species can give this Nishreyasa, this ultimate highest benefit. So therefore, these great sages, Dattatreya, he is describing that one should endeavor immediately to utilize this valuable human form of life.
When Dattatreya and Yadu Sambhad is finished, now Krishna is telling to Uddhava, oh my dear Uddhava, those who won my love and affection, they should do darshan of my murti, Sivigraha. They should take darshan of high class of Vaishnava. Food,
water,
dust, and Harikatha. They should hear. They should serve high class of Vaishnavas. They should do stuti and pranam. And they should glorify my qualities and sweet pastimes. Always hearing Harikatha from superior Vaishnava. Meditating. Also, what Guru Mantra, Brahma Gayatri 2, Mahamantra. Daily, positively, without fail, we should do. What receives, Narayanam tat tat samarpaye. Don't be karta or bhokta. Or enjoy. Krishna enjoy. Also, they should have a festival of Janmashtami, Ramanavami, and other parvas, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, birthday, and there with good songs on Murdanga Kartal, and they should make a feast there. Vedic or Tantri Paddhati, they should be initiated by qualified guru, or they should follow my brata, Janmashtami, Ramnami, Nishinga Chaturdashi, and others. On going to temples or making temple in their heart or in their house, they should worship. For them, for my service, they can make flower garden, temples, and other things. Don't have false ego. And what you have offered to Krishna, don't use in our, like lamp and other things. Don't give Krishna any portion of anything, full, like fruit, not cutting. And then he began to tell, Uddhava, narodhayati, mang yogo, na sankha dharma evacha, na saddhaya tapotyago, neshthapurti na dakshina, pradani jagyachandanti, tirthani niyama jama, yathavarunte sansanga, sarva sangopi. I prefer that we should swajati snigdha vaishnava, we should associate. Sadhu sang, sadhu sang, sadhu sang, sarva siddhiya. Always remember. If you will have no sadhu sang association, you will be weak. And then give up everything. Na jog, na sankhya, na varnasam dharma, na reading of books, tapasya, tyag, am not so much pleased as by satsanga hari katha. Audha, this is satsanga for all yuga. All yuga. You should know, by the satsanga, daitya, demons, pasu, pakshi, animals, birds, gandharpa, aspara, naga, siddha, and vidyadhar, they had taken my darshan and prayed. In human, Vaishya, Shudra, Istri, Antya, low cost. Tamoguni, Rajoguni, those who are in Tamogun are Rajogun. Only by satsang they have achieved me. Britrasur was demon. Prahlad was in the demon dynasty. Vrishaparva was also in demon. Maharaj Bali. Chapter 12. 5 is low. Banasur, you know, Krishna cut at his thousands of war and only kept four. Only by the mercy of Shankar. Maidana, he served Arjuna and Pandava. How? By association of Pandava. Vibhishan, by the association of Hanuman. Sugriv, by the association of Hanuman. Jambavan, father of Jambavati. Gajendra, Jatayu, you know, by association. Tuladhar, Vaishya, Dharmabhyad, Kubja, especially Brajar Gopi, in their past, not Siddha here too, Sadhana Siddha. They are not read Vedas. Or other job or anything. Only by this satsang, very easily they received, not going to colleges, not going here, there. Braj ki gopiyan, gopi, gaye, go, cow, Jamalarjuni, you know, by the shang of Narad, though he was angry, but his anger was also for his welfare. Oh, the deities of Braja, Kali and Nag, all, they were very moved.
Ignorant.
So there are so many, Krishna is telling, endless examples that by satsang anyone can be or received Krishna prema. Though you know, when Akru took me to Mathura from Braja with my Baldev brother, at that time the heart of gopis was quite colored by the anurag, prem of Krishna. They are very feeling separation. Without me, anything cannot satisfy them. Because I am there. Only one most beloved. I remember at the time of Rosh. I was dancing with them. And they left everything for me. And I became controlled by them. They took my heart. And then I told Napareham, I cannot repay you for long, long age like demigods. You should be happy. You should be satisfied by your mercy. So, so many things Krishna told up to 29th chapter. I have told something brief. I also am going to tell you the essence of the teachings of Mahaprabhu. First, Aradhyo Bhagavan Brijesatanaya Taddham Vrindavanam Ramya Kachutupasana Bajagadhubargena Jagavita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramaan Amalam Prema Pumartho Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam Tatradaru. You should explain.
Om Gyanatimaranhasya Gyanandana Salakaya Chakshuranvalitam Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah.
First of all, I offer my sister and Dandavat Puspanjali. My heart like flowers thousands of times at the lotus feet of Asmadiya Paramaradhatam Guru Padma. Om Vishnu Pada Stotra Satasi Smad Rupa Nugatari Varya Bhakti Danta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. For my pranam to all assembled Vaishnavas and Vaishnavis. First of all, as you know, I have deviated from Sannyas Ashram, so I'm very unqualified. I've made great offense to Srila Gurudev and all Vaishnavas. So I'm not qualified to speak on Gurudev's order I'm speaking, so please tolerate me for a few minutes. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he has given wonderful teaching through his disciples, and those teachings have been encapsulated in one verse by Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur. Radya Bhagavan Brajesha Thanayas Taddhama Vrindavanam Ramya Kachi Dupasna Parjabudu Bargain Yakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Punato Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam Tatradarana Para. Here, Arajya Bhagavan Brajesha Thanayas. Who is the supreme object of Arajya, of worship? Not Nirvishesh Brahma, not Paramatma, but Bhagavan. But it's not enough. Arajya Bhagavan Brajesha Thanayas. Bhagavan has many, many forms. He's the supreme personality of Godhead. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he said, oh, go beyond this conception of thinking that he's God and come to the conception of Brajesha Tanaya. He's just the son of Nanda Maharaj. He's the darling of Madhyashoda. He's the friend of Subal, Sridhar, Arjun, Labanga, Stoka, Krishna, Madhu, Mangal, Vasant, Kokil, Bringer, and so many cowherd boys. And he's the lover of Shrimati Radhika and the sweetheart of her, Sakis, Lalit, Vishaka, Chittatamba, Kalata, etc. That Krishna, he is our worshipable. Tad Dhamma Brindabhanam. And Krishna, he's never alone. But that supreme reality, all of his paraphernalia is as worshipable as he is worshipable. So Krishna, his Dham, his Jamuna, his Giraj Govardhan, his Bhansi Bhat, Keshi Bhat, Gat, Niduvan, Seva Kunj, and all places. And all the flowers and trees and insects in those places. Yat kinchit trimagulma kikati mukam goste samastamitat saravanandamayam mukunda doyitam lilanukulam param. Every blade of grass and tree and creeper. As Krishna is worshipable, so his dham is also
the object of our worship. Vrindavan Dham is what? Anyera Ridoyaman Moraman Vrindavan. The heart of Srimati Radhika, Krishna's playing place. So Radya Bhagavan Brajeshataniyasta Dham Vrindavanam Ramya Kachit Upasana. Now it's been established what is the highest object of worship and the paraphernalia of that object of worship. But what's the best method of worship? Ramya Kachit Upasana Vajabudu. Vrajabudu, the newly married brides of Vrindavan, the gopis of Vrindavan, their worship of Krishna is the highest of all. Unnata Ujjwala Rasa Madhuya Rasa Parakiya Bhav. Thinking themselves to be married to others, they break all dharma and run to serve Krishna and love Krishna. Ramya Kachit, Kachit, in Srimad Bhagavatam, when Uddhav came to Vrindavan, then he saw Kachit Gopi. Some Gopi was speaking with a bumblebee. So her worship is the best of all, Srimati Radhika's worship. It's highest of all. And now it's been established whose worship is the best. How will we find out the path? How to follow them? How do they worship Krishna? Where's the evidence? What is the proof? Srimad Bhagavatam, Pramanam, Amalam. Srimad Bhagavatam is the best Shastra. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad in his Tattva Sandarbha explained how so many mantras of the Vedas have been lost, but they have been explained in the Puranas. But Puranas are for Sattvic, Rajasic and Tamasic in different categories. But the best of all Puranas is Srimad Bhagavatam. And that is the best evidence of all to discover the method of love of Gopis of Vrindavan. There is Pranagit, Gopi Git, Yugal Git, Brahmar Git, Venu Git in Srimad Bhagavatam. So finally, the last teaching of Mahaprabhu, Prema Pumato Mahan. What is the Pumarta, Purusharta, the ultimate goal of life? Is the ultimate goal of life Krishna?
Yeah.
No. No.
Is the ultimate goal of life Radha?
Yeah.
No. Prema Pumato Mahan. Why? Krishna Nachaya Prema Bhaktira Nachaya Pina Nachayati Na Nachaya Katai. Prem makes Krishna dance, Prem makes Radharani dance, Prem itself dances and all three dance together. So highest thing is Prem because even controls Radha and Krishna. That's the goal of our life. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam. This is the opinion of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Tatra Dara Napara. And I give my respect from far away to anyone else's opinion.
Of all the teachings, Rupa Goswami is telling, Tannama Rupa Charitadi Sukattananu Krameena Rasana Manasi Niyojya Tishthan Braje Tadanuragi Jananugami Kalam Nayed Akhilam Ityu Padesha Sahara.
Guruve Gaura Chandaya Radhikaya Tadale Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo Namaha. Sri Rupa Goswami has given Sri Upadesh Amrita, means the nectar instruction. In nectar of instruction there are 11 verses, but this verse that Guru Maharaj has just said has been considered to be essence of all nectar instructions of Sri Rupa Goswami. Tadnamur Charatadi Sukirtananu Smrityo Kramena Rasana Manasini Yojan. So, you'll have to do Tadnama Rupa Charatadi Sukirtananu. One will have to perform Kirtan. That means congregational chanting. Ucheswar, congregational chanting, but not independently, under the guidance in the association of Sudha Bhakta, pure Vaishnava. Under the guidance of pure Vaishnava, one should perform the loud congregational chanting, firstly of Krishna's Naam. Inside the name of Krishna contains everything. Atahasi Krishna Namadi Nabhavidgriham Indriya Sevan Mukha Hijiva Dora Swayameva Spuritiyata. So when we chant the holy name with a mood full of devotion, then that Nama of Krishna will reveal the Rupa of Krishna. Tad Nama Rupa Chatatadi. As one makes progress in chanting the pure holy name, the pure holy name will manifest the Chatatadi, the qualities of Krishna. As one continues to chant more and more, then the pastimes of Krishna will manifest in the heart. But only by first we'll have to take shelter of Nam Sankirtan. Smrityo Kramenam Rasana Manasi Niyojan. You will have to remember the name of Krishna. And while chanting, first it should come on the tongue. Many people think we should remember the pastimes of Krishna only. But remembering the pastimes of Krishna without Nam Sankirtan is called imagination, kalpana. Therefore, that pastimes of Krishna should come by the mercy of kirtan. Therefore, first, rasana means the tongue. Kirtana prabhav smarana hoibe. By loud chanting of the pure name of Krishna, the pure holy name will manifest first on the tongue and then reveal Krishna's name, form, quality and pastimes in our heart. Tad anuragi jananugami. Staying in Vrindavan. Our Thakur Srila Bhaktivinoda said, one should not be an atheist and think, well, America and Vrindavan is the same, I can perform kirtan anywhere. It's true, one can perform kirtan anywhere, but still, Vrindavan is a special place. Vrindavan is so special. Vrindavanam parityaja padam ekam nagacchati. Even though Bhagavan is all-pervading, still, he is fully present completely in Vrindavan. Therefore, if one gets great fortune, one can get a chance to stay in Vrindavan. So I should just hang out in Loi Bazaar? Is this called Brajabas? No. One should stay in Vrindavan under the guidance of the Rasik Sadhus, the followers of the feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Under the guidance of the Sadhu staying in Vrindavan, one should carefully cultivate remembrance of one, the Parikas of Radha Krishna, under whom's Anugatya, under whom's guidance one also wants to perform bhajan. We have one sarup, one fixed relationship with Radha Krishna in a particular mood, especially in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the mood of Sakya Ras, friendship to Krishna, Vatsalya Ras, the mood of parental affection towards Krishna, or Sringha Ras, in the mood of the gopis. Therefore, when we perform Vatsalya under the guidance of Guru and become free from anattas, then our natural sarup, our natural attraction to one of these three principal rasas will manifest in our heart. Those who have a taste to serve in Sakya Ras will remember the how Sri Sudbal, Sridham, Stok, Labanga, how they are serving Krishna. Those in the who have agreed to follow in the footsteps of those who serve Krishna in Batsali Ras will constantly remember the services of Nanda and Yasoda. And those who wish to serve under the guidance of the gopis, either Kadmatvik group, especially in the line of Sachinandan Goda Hari Tat Tat Bhavichamoi, in the mood of Manjaris, will constantly remember the services of Sri Rupan Rati Manjaris. Therefore, in Vrindavan, under the guidance of Rasik Sadhu, one should constantly remember the Astakali leader of Radha Krishna. This is the essence of all advice.
Try to follow Upadesh Amri. The teachings of Rupa Goswami. And so, for Raganuga Bhakta, to be Raganuga, Goshthe, Goshtha, Leesu, Sujane, Bhusurgane, this, you.
Sagananjana Salakaya. Chakchurun Militang Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Srila Gurudev ordered me to discuss about first sloka Manasiksha composed by our Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. Srila Gurudev told to do bhajan, first we have to be know all these things about Upadesamritam. When you matured in Upadesamritam, then you give advance in another stage, then you have to know about Manasiksha. Not only knowing, knowledge will not do, have to practice ourselves. So Das Goswami told,
Although Das Goswami Pad is eternal associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and divine couple, but for us benefit, which he realized himself, he told to us to practice like him to be maid servant of Srimati Radha Thakurani. The first slok, Guru Goshthe Goshthala Isu, Sujane Bhusuragane, Samantre Srinamni, Brajana Gajubodanda Sarane, Sadadhammam Hittuva Kuratim Apurvam Otitaram, Aye Santa Bhratas Chatuvi, Ovijache Dhritapada. First is telling, oh my mind, I am holding your feet. Why? Mana eva manusyanam karanabandha mokchaye. If our mind is controlled, then we can get the high perfection. If our mind is not controlled, then it takes us to hellish planet. So he telling, oh my dear mind, dear brother mind, I am holding your feet and praying you. What? Guru, kuru ratim apurvam, please do apurvam rati which you not did as before. For whom? Guru, to Guru Pad Padma. Here Guru means not only Guru, Guru means Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru, all including one in Guru Tattva. Moreover, all Guru Parampara. Guru, Goshthe. Goshtha means where Brajavasi live like Nandagao, Barsanal, others. Goshtha La Isu, who live in Goshtha, like Sridham, Sudham, Madhumangal, Stokakrishna, Arjun, Lavanga, Nanda, Yasada, Upananda, Abhinanda, Sunanda, Nandan, etc. Moreover, Lalita, Visakha, Chitra, Champaglata, Rupmanjari, Ratimanjari, moreover, Srimati Radha Thakurani. Because Krishna told, Tuhu lagi mora Brajavas. Krishna is telling to Radhika, for you I am living in Braj. If not you, there is no meant to me in live in Braj. Krishna told himself. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has composed this kirtan which other day Janava was singing. Satakati Gopi Madhavaman Koriara Rakhila Koriya Jatan. So Goshtha Laisu Sujane. Not only that, Sujane, you have to respect our Sujan also. Sujan means that not in our Sampradaya, but Vaishnavas living in Vrindavan, Braj, Pada Sampada, we respect them also. We could not neglect them. We have to respect how much they can receive our further respect. Moreover, Bhusuragane. Bhusur means Brahmin. Although they are not one-pointed devotee for divine couple, but we could not ignore them. Because we have seen in Lord Ramchandra, Lord Krishna, all they respect Vaishnava Brahmins. Because they have some special quality, mood of goodness, we could not ignore them. Bhusuragane. Moreover, Sujane Bhusuragane Sa Mantre. Sa means own mantra. Means which mantra we have received from Guru Pad Padma during initiation from Brahma Gayatri to Mahamantra. So mantre. Moreover, Sri Namni. Sri Nam. Here Sri Nam means all other Guru Goshtai never use Sri. Why you use Sri here? Sri means Srimati Radhika. Nam means holy name of Krishna. Means have to our Roti must be Apurva, unprecedented Roti for divine couple, not only for Krishna. Sri Namni. Brajanubhajavadanda sarane. Brajanubhajavadanda means divine couple. Now may confuse come in our mind. Once he told Srinamni, another time Brajajubhajavadanda, then same thing. Although Nam and Nami is same, there is no difference. But first towards Nam, then towards Nami. Then it is possible for to get Krishna Prem. Brajanubhajavadanda sarane, sada dhammam hitva. Have to give up your false ego. That's what I'm starting to mind for us. So we have to give up our false ego. Oh, I am so knowledgeable person. I know so many things. I know so many scriptures. Oh, I am very strong health. I am wrestler, this and that. What is material qualification? Have to give up. Sada dhamma mitva kurudopim otitaram apurvam oye santa bhratas chatubi obijache dhitapada. If we do so, then what Das Goswami has achieved in his life, being in Sadhaka Jiteha, then under guidance of Srila Guru Pad Padma, if we do all these things and good association, one day sure, sure we will achieve same thing which Das Goswami want to donate us in this world, then we must follow under guidance of Guru Padma, being in good association, then one day we must achieve this thing, there is no doubt. Hare Krishna.
Now, Madhureina Samapayet. Now you are finishing our festival today here. So my request that Radha Krishna conjugal love, or in other words, the love and affection of Radhika to Krishna, is highest. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu kindly, himself Krishna in the form of Sachinandan Gaudhari, taking beauty and instruction both, and went door to door and gave these highest class of Samarpayitum Unnatajalarasam Swabhakti Sriyam. Swabhakti, his own bhakti. Sri bhakti means Radhika's mood here. What mood? Madanakha mood up to there. So he wanted to give the manjari mood, like in a creeper. Eat no leaves, no flowers, nothing. Oh, no beauty. But if manjari is there, flowers and leaves are there, then when air comes, then manjaris and all. And manjari attracts bumblebees also. So, this Radha Darshan can please Krishna so much. We can control by that. This is the aim and object of our life. So, I came to inspire and to help others. So, I request you, you should take all these teachings in your heart and try to follow. No doubt.